is for joining link, sometimes known as a spring link, to join the chain together. They're not used so much nowadays. The chains are complete riveted, and it's all you rivet them up with a soft link. So this was the old method, called a joining link or a spring link.